It definitely hits different. I can't wait for the second bass drop. Sheesh, this Ricky desktop guy is really up to something, huh?